2 once, and it was not a happy moment.
Next bout, first introducing, out of Lexington, Tennessee,
he makes the fans feel good when he comes in there. They feel like, hey, this guy has got a shot at winning this match, no matter who's across the ring.
This should be a tremendous main event on today's program. And just imagine, guys, this is the first round match in this great tournament.
Hot stuff, Eddie Gilbert complaining to Frank Morrell.
What's he up to?
Whoa! What's good for the goose is good for the gander? I don't know.
That'll sure put you in a different frame of mind to start the match.
I forgot about the crowd real quick, didn't he?
Frank Morrell getting a... bit of haberdashery courtesy of the Boogie Woogie Man.
What a match here for opening round, Joe, as you pointed out. Wouldn't be surprised to see either one of these guys win it all.
Either one of these two men could be the next unified world champion, there's no doubt. Unfortunately for both of them, only one of them is going to continue in the tournament.
Colonel's unhappy with Eddie Gilbert.
The Boogie Woogie Man, happy to have the Colonel there, who is mouthing off to a man who is never at a loss for words. Hot stuff, Eddie Gilbert. I think we're about ready to have him lock up here. Battle of the words is over. It's time to get to business.
That's the trick, says Eddie Gilbert. Get out here.
Real unusual for Eddie Gilbert, too, especially with the size advantage that Jimmy Valiant has got. It's amazing that he would want to do this. And probably, if I were Eddie Gilbert, I would think twice about this.
I think Eddie Gilbert may have something up here, something on his mind.
Look at him just staring up there at that hand. Way to turn here. But he knows it's not that way.
Hot stuff, Eddie Gilbert. Upset. And now Sam Bass Lowe over having a few words. And the Colonel loving this one. Sam Lowe, that's what I said. Would you please tell us the story of Sam Bass for those of us new to the Sam Bass Lowe story?
Sam Bass, the longtime manager of the King, Jerry Lawler, he was responsible for a lot of the early success of Jerry Lawler. Lawler reveres the memory of Sam Bass, who was killed years ago in an automobile accident. Eddie Gilbert has this thing. He calls himself the new king. He sees himself as taking over from Jerry Lawler in the USWA. And he got Sam Lowe and says, it's not Sam Lowe anymore. Let's call him Sam Bass.
No!
He's in pain right now. Boogie Woogie Man, Joe, as you pointed out, he entertains the crowd, but look at that. He can wrestle, too.
Well, he knew exactly what Eddie Gilbert was trying to do. So as soon as the referee looked away, when Gilbert had a yank of hair, Boogie Woogie said, this is the way to do it.
The Boogie Woogie Man, who's the
next to a tattoo parlor in his day.
And the Colonel talking with referee Frank Morrell. This is interesting. It's almost a two-on-two situation here. As Eddie Gilbert tried to pull the hair while Sam Bass low distracting Frank Morrell. But it's the Boogie Woogie Man getting the upper lock.
You know what I think Eddie Gilbert has forgotten? Jimmy Valiant invented most of these dirty moves. Many years ago, when Jimmy Valiant was not a fan favorite, he knows every trick in the book, and he's beating Gilbert to his own game.
And sometimes, knowing perhaps what Gilbert is thinking, he can counter him
right
even before Gilbert gets the move underway. This has almost been a battle of managers, though, as you pointed out, Craig. One distracts, and then the other distracts.
Referee Frank Morrell calling for the break as Hot Stuff Eddie Gilbert seeking some advice.
Hey,
and I think the camera is a little bit too close. Looked like Eddie Gilbert was going for something in the cross there for a
minute. Could have been. Well, all Sam Lowe is there to do is to try to convince the referee that Eddie had his hair pulled. We can admit to that. He did have his hair pulled, but he tried it first.
But look at the man taking care of business here.